Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Now I know it's been a while since I uploaded a video, and that's because, you know, Halloween season's over. And I think it was like a week ago, Distortions Unlimited uploaded two new videos on their channel of two new props for 2021. The first one is, well, you're looking at it right now, the giant pumpkin stalker, which he stands about 8 feet tall. He's a static. But he's really amazing, and I think everybody can agree with me on that. His price is I think around 500 to 600, somewhere around there, which isn't too bad. I mean, judging how Distortion's prices are, this guy is probably really good priced. His detail is flawless. It's amazing, and just the way he looks is amazing. I mean, I can't get over enough on how he is tremendous. But now let's go into the second prop, which is called the Grizzly Grounder. So this is Grizzly Grounder. Although he is a little small and he's just like Jack Attack, I still adore him. Or, you know, not in a weird way, but I still, you know, really like him. The detail on him is, well, amazing as well. The look of him, like, just the face is just amazing. I know it's the same kind of face as the Stalker, but it's still really cool. And I think he moves a little different than Jack Attack. I think, I'm not too sure, but anyways, it's still pretty cool. And the brute size, the arms are pretty cool as well. I mean, he's a pretty cool prop, so. But, I mean, there's not really much to say about him because he is kind of just like the Stalker, but animated and a little pumpkin. But he's still cool either way. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this, well, first sneak peek into 2021, which I feel like it's going to be a really good year. When Distortions uploads more videos of their new stuff for 2021, I will be uploading as well. So, yeah. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys soon. Goodbye.